Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our program of Christmas music from this famous cathedral and abbey church. Set close to the ancient site of the Roman city of Verulamium, a first staging post 25 miles from London, for the Roman legionaries, about a day's march up the old Watling Street. History tells us that the first person in this country to be martyred for the Christian faith was a man named Alban in the year 209. And later, King Offa of Mercia built this abbey in his memory to overlook the fields where the old town stood. The market town of St. Albans grew up around it. And though it may not go back quite so far as the Romans, we start our concert with an old traditional carol. This one's called Past 3 o'clock. Christmas has been celebrated in music in many forms over the years, and if that last carol dates back a century or two, this next piece is a more contemporary composition, written a mere 40 years ago, a carol of the Nativity by the composer John Ireland, and it's called The Holy Boy. Thank you. Well, that was a Shepherd's Pipe Carol by John Rutter, or as we all call it around here, the Shepherd's Pie Carol. Well, now we're going to play your Fantasia, written by my friend David Overton on the old carol I Saw Three Ships. All the guys around here are trying to tell me there's only one ship, really, and it's something to do with me. But I have it on authority. There are three ships, and they were sailing past Ireland at the time. Now we're going to let the orchestra have a breather. Our two choirs, the Ambrosian Singers and the boys from the Cathedral Choir, join me now as we take you into the presbytery and the beautiful high altar to sing for you. Firstly, What Child Is This? Set to probably the most famous English carol of all time, Greensleeves. And then an old Czech folk song arranged by one of our most distinguished musicians, the late Sir Malcolm Sargent. And that's called the Zither Carol. But first, What Child Is This?
What child
stay tuned for the Ave Maria and more Christmas carols from St. Albans Cathedral. Please give generously to our family station. We cannot function without you, and we would like all of you who watch and enjoy to give generously. Thank you. Well, I don't think Christmas would be complete unless we included at least one piece by the great master himself, Johann Sebastian Bach. I'd like to play for you now the air on the G string from the Suite in D. That was fun. That one's called Patapan. It's an old 18th century carol, and that was arranged for drum, piccolo, and choir. Quite original, I think. We're going to leave France now and go to North America, to the Appalachian Mountains in North Carolina, where we're going to sing and play for you a song carol called I Wonder As I Wander. Our next carol from the 18th century is called Jesus Christ, the Apple Tree, which has to do with the tree of life, the significance of the birth of Christ and the rebirth of nature, and the apple tree giving forth the fruit.
The tree of life, my soul.
Thank you.
Behind the high altar and close by the shrine of St. Alban, which is visited by pilgrims from all over the world, you find the beautiful Lady Chapel, which, although built in the early 14th century, was for 300 years following the Reformation used as a grammar school. It is now restored to its original purpose, is used for daily worship, and is the setting for our next piece, Gounod's Ave Maria. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's your turn now. We'd like to invite you to sing a few carols with us. The first one is O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you.
Well, that was a warm-up, and you're doing very well. Now I'd like to ask you to join in the singing of what is my son's very favorite carol. This my son Stephen sings at the drop of a hat any time of the year and any time of the day. It just comes out of him like that. Here we are. God rest you, merry gentlemen. Well, you're absolutely terrific. I think I'd like to take you all on tour with me. First up, Australia. We're going to end the carols now with a carol that needs really no introduction at all. The words are originally in German, and feel free to join in the last verse with us in any language you like. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you for being with us here tonight, and I'd like to send you here and at home season's greetings. Good night, Merry Christmas to you all, and a peaceful new year. And we do wish you a happy Christmas, and thank you for joining us in our carol service from St. Albans Cathedral. In the spirit of this family season, we'd like to ask you to support our station. We cannot function without you, and we would like all of you who watch and enjoy to give generously. Thank you.